Hi guys, welcome back to another terraria video today. We're going to the terraria. Well, not terraria. Anyway, this is a place I built. It's very nice looking. It's got a whole bunch of vanity sets, so the skiff guard. These are the items. They all cost 20 gold. For every single vanity set, but this one costs 2 platinum. Nebula creature, queen slime, twins, shadow knight from magic portals. That doesn't actually show for some reason, but it should. Enderman from Minecraft. This is a Death Eater from Harry Potter. Iron Golem from Minecraft. Professor McGonagall from Harry Potter. We have a karate person. All of these were made by me, so I don't put any credit to anyone else for this. Except I was just told me a few ideas for tea sets. We have Voldemort from Harry Potter. Astronea person from Astronea, the Clavier, and a knight. Sort of done, but we've got all these done, and we have like this cool ladder. And if we just go over here, welcome. Welcome to the vanity. So, you need a hat? Costume for Halloween? We got it! Just wanna look awesome? We got it. Put payments on the bottom right of the chest and take a robe. They all cost 20 gold, but the skiff guard costs 2 platinum. Let me just add a thing. I also found out a really cool thing. Because I'm not going to end the video here. There's a really cool thing that you can do. Like if you have a dungeon spirit battle or a ghost banner, you can actually go drink an invis potion. And hold it like that. Click F11 and don't move your mouse around. And you just. Oh, yeah. Sulfur armor. And now you can become your very own ghost. But if you do stuff like stand in front of some phones, you'll be sent to the back in red. It's a pretty cool thing I learned. Hope you enjoyed. See you next video, and